I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. We are set and ready to get things rolling. And we are underway. He shoots, scores! 45, lands the first goal of the game for the away team. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-0. 91, wins it for the away team. Takes the shot. Shot goes over the goal there. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. 5, overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. 23.
Offside left! Offside right!
23 with the catch. Oh, quick thinking. Nicastro with the save. 6. Slings it and straight to the keeper. 23.
Ball top center.
23 receives the ball. Straight to the keeper. Gary. With a chance. And wide of the target.
Ball side right.
21, and he buries it. Here we go. Face off again here at the home team have some work to do at the X. 91, making them look pretty ordinary so far. And goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 91 comes up with it again. The away team showing up their opposition at the X here today. 21.
Offside left.
With the shot. Goal. Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. Another for him. The second. The away team moving along now to 4. 91 steals it once more.
Side left.
And they lose possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side left.
6.
Ball side left.
5. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goal. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 5. Collects. Nicastro catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. With the chance. Scores. He picks up the double. The away team are now on 5. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. 91 gets the step yet again. He is playing well.
Offside right. Offside center.
45. He's in. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Gary. Gary has time. And save. Curry. Seven. Opens up and shoots. Holmid was all over that one. Costa.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Powell looks to the back of the net. That's gone wide. Purple ball.
Ball side right.
23. Has a look. Bullseye. Goal from Ryan. Starting again here at the faceoff between Enterline and 91. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Shoots and wide.
Offside left. Offside center.
21.
Offside center.
Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Costa gets the pass. The home team have a lot to think about as we wrap things up for the first quarter. That was a bit of a bloodbath. The away team head to the break with a convincing advantage over their opponents. It's 5-1. Six. Takes the shot. Sends it too high. Black ball. Spilotis earns himself a personal foul. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Atkins.
Ball top center.
Gary. And sends it loose. 99. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The away team with a chance now.
Off center.
Kenny Berry puts it wide.
Offside left.
Eight. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Let's see what they can do.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Powell wants it. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Five. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Nice recovery. Drops the hammer. And a goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-1 for the away team. 91 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Lets it rip. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. Coleman chalks up a save. Gary.
Top right.
Austin rips it in and wide. Ryan.
Ball top center.
Ryan has the ball now. Referee not happy at all. 99 taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Nolden. Spilotis. Too high, though.
Side right.
Spilotis manages to recover. Overstepping. McElliott with the mistake. The away team lose possession. Ryan. Gets off the shot. The home team takes advantage. Goal! It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? 91 wins the faceoff.
Offside right.
Sees space. Shoots. Knocked loose. Austin receives the pass.
Ball top center. Offside left.
Austin looks to bury. Atkins.
Atkins.
So turnover here, the away team to resume. Steps in to shoot. Saved by the goalie. Coleman playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Fairly gets in and rips. Flies over the top. Fairly and a stinger. He scores. Fairly buries. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 6-3. Nice win on the faceoff. Enter line. Comes out on top.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Gary.
Ball top center.
With the shot. Goes wide. Powell. Here's a shot. Knocked loose. Referee not happy at all. Powell gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 8.
Outside left.
12. Has a look. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Outside right.
Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Has the ball.
Ball center.
Fires to the ideal spot. Goal! We are ready to resume play. It's 7-3 for the away team. Enter line, gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Gary shoots. Too wide on that shot. Purple ball. Costa. Pass goes wide of the mark. The goalie gets the ball. Wayward pass on defense there. Atkins. Chance here, and it's turned over. Six. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Fairly.
Full top center.
99. Steps in and shoots. Not on target, though. Purple ball. Not a pretty pass. Coleman puts it to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. And he scores. Number 2 for him today. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Enter line. Wins it for the home team. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Brings the heat and nails it in the top of the net. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 91 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Side left.
McElliott. We are back underway. Purple ball. Ryan.
Full top center. Full top right.
Atkins shoots. Save. Nicastro wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Gary.
Center.
10. He shoots. Sails wide. Nicely recovered.
Left side right.
Great pressure. Coleman harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And they get it back. Fairly overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. The away team to take possession now. And he shoots. Coleman catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Eight.
Shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot. The ball goes to the ground. 12. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. 23. Costa. Shoots. Nicastro was all over that one. He is on point in goal today.
Side left.
45.
Side right.
12. That's why they call it an execution. Starting again here at the faceoff between Enter Line and 91. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. He's in and scores. Enter Line for the home team. 91 for the away team. Here again to face off. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Six. Wants it. That's gone wide. And they lose possession.
Left side left.
And he shoots. And save. Five. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. And we are underway.
Ball stops in there. Ball side left.
And stolen. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through.
Ball stops in there.
Connor. Connor scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Side left.
12 with the shot goes wide.
Side left. Side left. Side center.
10.
Side left.
12 off the post and it's in. His second so far in this one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 12. Four for the away team. 91 wins it for the away team.
Left side right.
Gary.
Side left.
That's gotta hurt. Craig with a big hit there. With the shot. puts it wide.
Offside right.
Miscalculation there. Powell taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Nolden.
Offside center. Offside left.
Rips it in. Puts it wide. Black ball. Nolden.
Offside left.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Costa.
Offside right.
Looks to the back of the net. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Offside center. Offside right.
Five. With a goal. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Enter line. Wins the faceoff.
Offside left.
Drops the hammer. And bullseye. What a goal. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the face-off. 91 comes out on top.
Offside right.
There's a shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Black ball.
Offside left.
Has a look. Spilotis. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. The home team to resume play after the foul. Five. The away team come up with it. Gunning. Here's a shot. Manages to recover. The away team lose it.
Offside center.
Spilotis. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Purple ball. Costa. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. And wide of the target. Powell.
Full stop center.
23. Lets one fly. And scores. 23 gets one for the home team. We are set to resume. It's 13-6. Enter line. Gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball stop center.
Has time. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. And scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 13-7. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Offside center.
With the shot. Clear. Saved by the goalie. John.
Offside center.
Looks to shoot and save.